And then I grabbed the line to try to pull it into the...
You did great, man. Yeah, you don't want to wind against the drag. It'll twist up the line.
Okay. That makes sense. So if it's running, just let... Okay.
Yeah.
Because yesterday I was thinking, you know, I should be turning to keep a load in the...
You don't want to keep a load, but that's why these rods are so light.
Okay. As long as the fish is pulling, it'll keep that load. Watch out for the hatches.
I'm calling it.
Right now.
Out there. Boom. Just watch that. Just hold the rod. Just let it load up.
Yeah. It's amazing.
Oh my God.
Tell me when you're ready.
Oh, wow!
Where dreams are made of.
Dude, she ate that shiner right there, dude.
Oh, shit.
He's actually taking a drag.
This is a beast, dude.
Should I get around the side? I'm gonna come around behind you.
Oh, he's coming up, he's coming up. He's coming right at the boat, Please, don't jig. I'll put her in the net. Same thing as the fucking large mouth.
Dude, that's gonna go 7, maybe 8.
Oh my God, dude. This is incredible.
Wow.
Big bait, thick lines equals big ass smallmouth.
Oh. Dude, this one is ridiculous.
Holy shit.
Dude, that's gonna go 7 for sure. What just happened?
Bro, I just caught the biggest smallmouth I've ever seen.
Look at this thing.
The Ito Shiner, man. I mean, I was just jerking it, right? I mean, 15 yards from the boat. And she smoked it. I saw her come up and just flash brown. It's like, oh, there she is. That was incredible. Can you do me a favor? Can you hit all the GoPros?
Oh yeah.
Just let her breathe for a sec.
Actually, right now, well, she's tired. What do you guys guess? I'm guessing 24. Nope, just short and stout. Jeez, 21 still, but look how deep she is.
Get out of the line.
Yeah. Yeah, slide over to Shad.
There you go.
Good, we need some of the fails, you know?
God. Get a grip!
Get a grip!
There you go, mate. What you got there, man?
It's my personal best smallmouth.
How big?
How big? 17, 18, probably 4.5, 5.5. I don't know. What are we talking about? This beauty's over 4.5. I know that much.
What you got there, mate?
I got stabbed in the hand by a fish. It's okay. It's all worth it.
All right, my turn.
Time to get you big dude out.
Hand me that beach.
Big dog, big dog.
Audio for video, please.
That's what a legit 7-pound, 1-ounce fish looks like. My goodness. Wow. I got nothing to say. No words.
It's time to send his PB back home.